Now we've officially reached the halfway point of our challenge. So make sure you use today again as your active rest day and recover to get ready for week 3.